tonight. Authorities followed a tip
that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough.
The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection.
Hey, man. Leland, right here.
What the hell's
going on? What are they doing to us? Anna, are you okay?
Can I use this?
Okay, Anna. Stay calm. You can use this. Locks, maybe? Oh, thank you. I might be able to break those locks now.
See him. gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here. They were here somewhere.
Just get...
I can make it. I have to.